Seem to understand right from wrong anymore. And God gave us the moral law. It was to remind me that my worship was sacred. My words were sacred. My time was sacred. My body was sacred. And these inviolable sanctities were preserved in those 10 words.